Hey, what's up, everyone? You are tuned in to My DJ's Radio. This is the inaugural debut, the world premiere of our live talent showcase, the virtual open mic here at My DJ's studio.
And it's starting now.
Right now.
We've got so much talent in the house, it's ridiculous. Oh my gosh.
Indeed. Yeah, we do. We have quite a lineup of talent tonight. We've got some singers as well as some spoken word poetry for you. So it's definitely going to be an excellent show. I myself am really excited because basically the first three artists that I hit up about doing this, we just prepared it so quickly. And the first three people that I approached about it, they just said immediately with no hesitation, they were just like, I'm down, I'm in. So the first one of those that we're going to bring out tonight for you is a young lady by the name of Lena Velour.
And she's so pretty, you guys are going to love her.
And she's an excellent singer as well. So basically I ran across her from a live, actual, in real life open mic where she was performing on stage and just completely killing it, just absolutely dominating that stage. So shall we go ahead and bring her out?
Let's bring her out.
All right. Lena Velour, ladies and gentlemen, come on out. Hey, what's up, Lena?
Hey, are we sitting down?
Yeah, let's talk.
Yeah.
Okay.
Have you got some questions for Lena? Because I do, but...
You know what? I do.
Okay,
this is the first time I'm meeting you, so I would like to know, what kind of artist would you consider yourself?
Well, I'd consider myself a pop and R&B artist. I do a little bit of jazz, so mainly just pop and R&B.
Okay. Mm-hmm. What are some of the artists that inspire you?
I would probably have to say Jennifer Hudson, Christina Aguilera, obviously, you know, Beyonce, true vocalist, Whitney Houston.
I have to say, I heard her run through, and she has a powerhouse voice, so that makes sense for them to be here.
Yeah,
it's
definitely inspiring me, that's for sure.
Yeah,
I think we're starting with some real intensity, for sure.
You're right.
She mentioned Jennifer Hudson, and when I saw you at the Jumping Turtle, you were performing a song from Dreamgirls, I believe.
Mm-hmm.
And I mean, she blows away the Broadway musical stuff, people, I'm telling you, like, it's just going to knock you out. So. I think we ought to maybe get right down to it, and then maybe I have a couple of questions for you afterwards as well.
Yeah.
So,
all right, let's do it. All I got a little bit of that prepared, that's for sure.
Awesome.
Let's do it.
Oh, check it out, we got a picture.
All right, that's nice.
Model pose.
Oh, yeah.
All right, so let's get right down to it.
All right, let's go.
The song here in my heart, a melody I start but can't complete. Listen, ooh, to the sounds from deep within. It's only beginning to find release. Oh, the time has come for my to be heard. They will now be pushed aside and turned into your own. Oh, 'cause you
I just want to keep it really familiar. I'm going to release my single soon, so I just want to do really epic covers tonight.
Wow, that was beautiful.
Thanks. Thanks, guys.
Remarkable.
Are we just going to just go on with it, go on with the show?
Yeah.
I'm ready for another one.
Yeah.
All right, let's do it.
Absolutely. What are you singing for us next?
I'm actually going to do a little bit of Lady Gaga. This isn't some R&B. It's a you and I. Something different.
sit down for a minute and we'll do your next one after that. We gotta interrogate you for a moment.
Okay.
Got some serious questions for you. So I heard a lot of references to Oceanside there. You had like all our listeners online just screaming, no doubt, wherever they are.
Yes.
Is this kind of, how does this feel for you, like not having the audience like directly in front of you to get the response from them?
It's different, that's for sure, because I get a lot of my energy from the public and from the crowd, that's for sure. And I always find that one person in the crowd that's like totally feeling it, and I just sing to them because they're like, they feed off me and I feed off them.
Right.
So it's different for me, but I like it.
Yeah.
You know,
I
mean,
I was really fun. Back here, like, I hope
for
you
sure.
felt it. I was like, yeah, cheer you on.
Yeah.
It's so good.
No, it's good. I like it. It's a new experience, but it's a positive one as well.
So now, I presume you're from Oceanside originally, is that right?
Yes, I
Very
was
cool.
born and raised in Oceanside, my family and everything, so it's important, I gotta put that out there.
Indeed, I like it. That's my hometown as well, so I love hearing that. And I know, I mean, we've actually got like a small studio audience kind of behind the scenes here, who have been asked to kind of keep it down, but I know that they had to
like
really like hold it in back there not to be screaming.
Yeah.
Because that was really cool.
Well, the original song, she says Nebraska, and then at the very end, she says she's a New York woman, and I wanted to really personalize it and make it something about me and my life, which is why I made the reference to Oceanside in California in there, because gotta represent, right?
Right. I've never heard the song, but the
really?
Way that you sing it, I feel like I'm gonna be disappointed when I do hear it.
Oceanside! That's good! Up. Yeah!
Yeah, so
that's
it's
funny.
Great.
Good.
I had heard the original, but I liked your version better.
Nice.
So.
That's
nice.
Lady Gaga?
That's
yeah.
Lady Gaga.
Yeah.
It's something
oh,
different from
yeah.
her, that's for sure.
Yeah.
But that's honestly why I like it. I probably wouldn't be able to want to sing any of her other songs. So.
Yeah.
That one has a little
that's
bit more soul in it.
Yeah.
For sure.
Sure. Absolutely.
Well, so I want to ask you a question, and forgive me if I'm getting into something a little personal, but in the interest of full disclosure, you have not always been Lena Velour. That's
very true.
Yeah? Is that right? Can I go there?
Oh, we shall
Are we
see.
Going dark?
Yes, I recently went through an image change, and that also was my name. So there's very few people, especially on my social networks, that know me by my birth name, I guess you should say. Just because I did it for safety reasons, and I did it mainly to just push my music career more. I mean,
you let people forget the old and kind of see you as a new artist.
Exactly.
Yes.
Yeah.
That totally makes sense.
Mm-hmm.
Yeah, very cool. Mm-hmm. Well, I really like the new name.
Yeah.
I like it a lot, but it was funny, like earlier Ross May and I were talking about it, we were kind of joking that he said, well, she could call herself Gertrude Vladimir, and it wouldn't matter because she just sings like an angel and she's going to succeed
no
matter what.
Funny.
So, yeah.
Yeah, I like it a lot. You know, foreign names are supposed to be in, and my name means high value, so I figured that, you know, I want to have confidence in my own name, so.
Absolutely.
But yes, put me on the spot.
Sorry.
That's not my real name. No, but yeah.
All right, well, very cool. So definitely we need to tell the viewers where they can find you, like on Facebook and Twitter and so forth. Just let them know where they can hit you up.
Well, all of my social networks, I made it real convenient for all my fans. They're all going to be at Lena Velour. So LenaValour. Everything. SoundCloud, Twitter, Instagram, Facebook. Everything's going to be at Lena Velour. So that's where you can find me. And then I have a website as well. It's in the process of right now. I'm building it as we speak. So it's not published, but as soon as it is, that's when I'm going to have all my media, my news, join my mailing list. That's where you'll be able to find all that good information on there, which is lenavalour.com.
Very, very cool.
Yeah.
All right. So you've got a third song as well, right?
I do.
Okay. So can we do that one now?
Yes. My third song is actually probably the one that you spoke about. From the Broadway Dreamgirls, yes.
Yay!
So
oh
it's one of those goosebumps ones, and
yep.
I hope you liked it.
So excited. All right.
Every way I can, I'm changing. I'll be better than I am. I'm trying to find a way to understand.
facebook.com/LenaValora, and stay tuned for all great stuff to come. Cheers!
Oh my goodness, thank you so much, Lena, for coming
thank
in.
Thank you so much.
Thank you. She
awesome.
Goes. All right, so, wow, she left so abruptly.
I know. She said it out. She gave all the information, though.
Yeah,
so
you
know where to find her.
You awesome. Know where to find her. Man, so what she's done now is made it really scary for anybody that's going to follow her.
Oh,
like
I'm
even
so sorry,
even a seasoned vet like Ross May is probably back there just like kind of trembling.
Poor Ross. But he's talented too. I'm so excited to see what he's brought to the
no
table.
No doubt. Shall we bring him out?
Let's bring him up.
Ross May!
I voted up for Ross!
What? Oh, for sure? Okay. You know what? We're going to take a quick little break. We got Glenson. We got GK, DJ GK in the studio. He's like, don't mention who it is.
All right.
But it is. It's GK. We're going to take a quick break. He's going to just spin some music in the meantime. And after that, we'll come back with Ross May.
Woo.
See you soon.
you shake it and you drop it down low. Oh man, she out, she out, she out, she out, she out. I got 50,000 in them skinny leg jeans. If you walk out, walk in the whole team. Oh man, she out, she out, she out, she out, she out. Oh boy, I'm fresher than the newborn. Big body frame, wide like a longhorn. He do it like that, he do it like this. She walk that walk, got them other chicks pissed. I'm knowing what it is, I see what it is. He walk around the club cuffing, no, you ain't his. Baby, you're fine, you're one of a kind. And I got that game, I can make you mine. I need a clap, 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 clap. A hand clap like clap, 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 clap. Hey mama, take this quiz. I can show you what the B is. If you really wanna get it, I can show you where it is. Hey, tell me what's good and show me what's nice. I'll take you to the crib and we can knock out the lights. Hey mama, you got it, what you playing with it for? I like the way you shake it and you drop it down low. Oh man, she out, she out, she out, she out, she out. Hey, did you fit them thighs in them skinny leg jeans? If you walk down, walk down, the whole team. Oh man, she out, she out, she out. She's on fire, no fever. She say she's single, but I really can't believe her. I don't want her, I need her. Compared to her, them other girls ain't divas. I'm so lifted, beat me up, Scotty. I got this liquor in me, I feel it in my body. Just by looking, I can tell she's sweeter than a lolly. Pop, pop, pop it, take it low and drop it. No lie, ayy, the mama too hot. All eyes on her like Tupac. That so fat, I'm too shy. Boy, tend to go make her too shy. Not just a bam, not just a dime. P, she an example, but the f*** trying to be. She see I'm eyeing her, I see her eyeing me. I'm about to take her home and hit her with a nine. Hey, baby, if you got it, what you playing with it for? I like the way you shake it and you drop it down low. Oh, man, she out, look out, she out, look out, she out, look out, she out. How did you fit them thighs in them skinny leg jeans? When you walk that walk, you can't hold.
www.mydjsradio.com as always. Ladies and gentlemen, Ross yes. May.
Here we go. I'm gonna go ahead and start with a song that's not a song. Here we go, live only.
Tell me. y'all, can you feel me? Oh, hey, I'm a rider. Tell me, y'all, can you feel me? I'm a survivor. Babylon's trying to kill me. Planet collider. Tell me, y'all, can you feel me? No man alive could stop me. Probably cause my crew's so motley. Levitation of the beat so godly. Ya got me, I'm part of the sea. We spreading our wings, flying high above the trees. And the fake MCs, there ain't no law man can make whatever Trump called these. Fire descending upon you at a million degrees. Earthquake turn a skyscraper into debris. Government officials convert to refugees. Hypercanes folding in bridges like origami. Nothing cleanses the sins of a man like a tsunami. But yo, we wait for peace like visions of Gandhi. Till the demolition's done and don't plan on stopping. So where do we go? Follow the sheep all reclining at home. Oblivious eating Cheetos. On the path of destruction defeating egos. Post-apocalyptic, we amigos. Pum! Hey, I'm a rider. Tell me how can you feel me? I'm a survivor. Tell me how can you feel me? Oh. And I'm ready to get it on until my organs no longer respond. The bagpipers trying to play my song. Sing along like the microphone just turned green. Know what I mean? Numero uno, recognizing your dream. No disrespecting your breed. If it's something you need, you work long and hard enough. Basically guaranteed. I survive by the skin of my teeth. Find me walking on my hands if I lose my feet. Whoop, chop! You already know my steed. I create a buzz like a swarm of bees. Blow past my cut sleeve, khakis and chuck tees. Rockin' my white beater, y'all already know me. My friends call me Rasta G. Right now it's Ross May. California don't play with a blunt and a burrito any time of day. Yeah, Burger King, baby, have it your way. Boom! Hey, I'm a rider. Tell me how can you feel me? I'm a survivor. Babylon's trying to kill me. How can you feel me?
Singer, MC, even a little beatboxing in there. So.
That was so crazy. I was like, oh my god.
She's seen it before, but you have not.
I have not. I have not. That's so dope.
I thrive on that whole element of surprise. That's kind of my whole angle. People see me get up there, they're like, oh, did he bring his surfboard too?
Right, were you Jesus?
And then I get that all the time, and then I'd be telling people,
oh, man.
Jesus was an Arab.
Yeah, that's cool.
A lot of people want to hear that, but, you know, it's what it is. I like to come original.
And your lyrics were like, I was so into it. I like to songwrite. That's my biggest thing. And I was just like, right there with your lyrics. Oh, my God.
Some nice little punchlines and metaphors.
Yeah, Burger King, have it your way. I was like, it's right there. I love it.
Yeah,
that's right.
Definitely a highlight.
I love to open up, like, a lot of shows with that song just because it feels good to play it.
Right. Yeah. So tell us about, like, your influences and kind of how you came into all this.
Well, you know, long story short, I got a guitar when I was 12, and I was listening to Sir Mix-a-Lot. And the two things did not go together. They were, like, not cohesive. So I was like, how do I put these together? You just don't, you know? So I kind of sidelined my guitar and, you know, lived my life. And then we started a hip-hop crew, and we got bored with that, and we brought it to a live band. And then that band broke up, and I just never quit. So I started doing, you know, my songs, which were just essentially hip-hop songs remixed to a live band. Yeah. Started doing them acoustic, and lo and behold, I seem to have invented a genre.
And here you are.
And I call it acoustic hip-hop, maybe. You know, coin that.
Sounds about right.
Yeah.
Very good.
That's as close as I can get.
Now see, my first impression of you was actually as an MC. Remember, can I tell a little story about Ross and I real quick? Okay. Because when I saw you at this open mic performance, I had come in kind of late. And at the end of the night, what they would always do, like a little jam session with all of the artists that remained after everybody kind of did their set. Mm-hmm. Everybody would just collaborate on the cipher. They would just all kind of throw something in
right.
to the mix. And so everybody's just kind of passing the mic around, and it gets to Ross. And this dude, and I was kind of off to the side of the stage, but I see him up there just like at the edge of the stage, just getting people fired up. And because of where I was off to the side, the acoustics are a little tricky. And I was getting a lot of reverberation and a lot of kind of muffly, echoey sound. So I couldn't really make out what you were saying, but it didn't matter because all I could tell was like I could hear the syllables right just tightly in the beat, you know? And he was so animated, you know?
Yeah.
He was like illustrating for people, like breaking it down exactly what he was saying. So it was getting across regardless of whether you could make out every word. And people were just, I mean, he had hyped. It was crazy. I was like, this cat up here with his long hair, and he's just like, ah. It was killer, man. So,
yeah.
And then, of course, I continued to attend those, and I saw everything that you do, so.
Good times, man.
Yeah.
Yeah, I'm having a lot of fun with this music. It's everything. It's a life course, you know? It's not just, hey, I'm going to just go play around and go do my little thing. I learned that when you have something to offer the world, you get your ass out there and you offer
Absolutely.
It.
Absolutely.
You know, whether it's an open mic, whether you're getting paid, whether it costs you a little bit, you just get it in.
Mm-hmm.
And because, you know, it's bigger than us, so. That's the mission statement.
That's
right
a
there.
True artist, guys. That is passion. That is genuine
yep.
artist stuff right there.
It's true. And every time you run across this guy, he's gonna have a positive attitude, an affirmative greeting. He's gonna be right there, just happy to, you know, happy to be alive, happy to see you.
Mm-hmm.
So, and he's just a very charismatic and engaging entertainer. And with that said, can we hear another one?
Yes.
All right, let's do it.
All right, here we go. I'm gonna, you know, kick a little different flavor for you guys. This could be your last belief. Your last belief. Last belief. Your last belief. No, I ain't trying to waste my time. We getting ready for the war inside. This ticket's for a one-way ride. Relax your mind. This could be your last belief. Conflict and a vision I was given on the state of a dream. On the even a night we smashed out. Somebody will get to make it home, but the rest gonna have to take a casket out. I look into the hearts of men to see the big bad wolf in the darkest den. That's what it's all about. You come down when the line is up, and then the battle is on with no shadow of a doubt. Here we all lay steady waiting for the break of day. Remain focused. You hesitate, you get smoked. Come prepared, it's no joke. Survival is my hope resonates. Night turns into the light of day. It's all now fall with a masquerade. Turn a deaf ear to the constant hate. Let them know that the will of a god is true fate. Even with the battles and wars we all gone through, certainty of death will ascend upon you. With a tornado, a tsunami, a nuke to bomb you. Never know what's coming till it's right upon you. Earthquake, volcano, hurricane surround you. For the opportunity to put you down, buried underneath the familiar ground. To the beat of a brand new sound. This ain't time for no education. Death don't wait for your revelation. Think it's about time for the medication. All aboard for the collective meditation. Bird's eye view, all God's creation. Masterpiece, sunset clip. Now light that shit up and hold it down. Homie, this could be your last belief. And I ain't trying to waste my time. We getting ready for the war inside. Way right, relax that mind, homie. This could be your last belief. Your last belief. Last belief. Your last belief. Now close your eyes like you're holding in. You wanna bring a little peace to your heart and sand. You wanna think about the place that you are within. Relax the exhale, the exhaust again. And faced with a choice when the voice within. You put it down, doing whatever it takes to win. A self-sabotage, homie, don't mix it in. Around you would have to get airlifted in. You're the only one who's gonna stand against you. The smarter you become, the smarter you get to. Predict your next move with a head start, jump the skies. Nothing but a selfish you. Take a memento to soak that through. Write it on a post-it note, a tattoo. People you don't trust, and that means you.
so prepare yourself for what you have to do. Our time is up, no place to go, but up the food chain to remain below. It has no survival zone. You don't grow, you're stuck in a matrix and can't let go. All right to live, all right to die. Right the rich kids with a house and wife. Our job to teach them what's wrong or right. Gotta show them how to like an eclipse at night. Inevitable storm coming its way. Everybody say what you got to say. Better make it good with no time to lay. You may never get to see another light of day. And when the time comes, life's Lord of Fist. I fight to the birth of eternal bliss. Thank the Lord and be grateful that he left us this. Last but left, nine trying to waste my time. We getting ready for the war inside. There's tickets for a one-way ride. Relax your mind. This could be your last but left.
Yeah. Yeah. So that one right there is about it's like the importance of a moment. It's not being your own worst enemy. It's how to, you know, have a goal, see it, visualize, execute. That's what this song is about. Not getting in your own way, you know? So that's a beautiful thing.
I like that, man. You had me like over here making my funk face. And so all that intricate wordplay, man, I like that.
Totally, dude. I love that. I love that stuff. That's my background as a hip-hop MC, you know, coming in through and taking over the song like that, so good times.
Nicely done.
So what's next, bro?
Can we get one more?
Let me ask you, is it United States of California or Live Your Dreams?
I think we ought to hear Live Your Dreams.
I think it's a good choice.
Live your dream. I don't know the song.
Here we go.
It sounds exciting.
All right, Live Your Dreams, baby. Come true. Oh, yeah.
See? You need Ross around every day to just hear you. First thing in the morning, just Ross, sing me a song so I can take all this away and
just
conquer.
Just that note. Because she was like grieving. That's my favorite.
You gotta see that one with the live band.
Yeah.
It's really powerful. I mean, it's powerful anyways. But the most powerful part of that song is the message, though.
Right.
Because who's telling kids to live their dreams?
Exactly.
Who's telling kids anything is possible? Mm-hmm. You know? Who's doing that? Nobody did that for us when we was kids. And luckily, we had the foresight to have a little bit of a goal and to get out there and tackle it, you know? Right. Because without that, we'd all be, you know, glorified slaves. I mean, that's the long and short of it right there. I do not want my kids to grow up in a world where the only way to have food is to go and help someone else live their dream. It's important that they understand that their dreams are worth their pursuit. And the first day you step towards a goal, it needs to be your own goal.
Exactly.
You know? And that goal needs to be bigger than you. So my goal is to do this. And you guys and everybody at home is helping me live my dream right now. So this is my whole thing right here. This is what I want out of life, and I'm living it. I'm sharing it.
Well, very good. In that case, make sure you tell people where they can find you. Absolutely.
Well, the easiest way to find everything that I got is at rossmaymusic.com. So it's spelled phonetically, very simple. I don't think I need to, you know, walk you through that. If you go to my .com, you find my Instagram, my Twitter, my Facebook fan page, my there's so many social medias now, it's like boggling my mind. Yeah. I mean, I'm on every one of them. Reverb Nation, SoundCloud, YouTube, MySpace even. I still keep up my MySpace.
Nice.
He's old school.
MySpace for life.
Vintage
social media. Man, I'm a grown ass man. I have gray hair in my beard. There's gray hair in here, some in here, you know. I got my third kid on the way. This isn't a joke anymore,
vintage.
You know. It's real deal,
vintage.
Killer field, so.
Nice, dude. Well, will you stick around for a while? We got some other performance, but maybe a little later, if we could maybe ask you to bust out the United States of California as well.
Word.
Awesome.
Yeah, that's cool.
Hey, thanks so much for coming through to us. I really appreciate it, helping us get this thing kicked off nicely. So.
I'm your number one fan.
You're your fan right here.
Absolutely.
That's what it's all about, right?
Right on. Thanks, Ross.
Live your dreams.
Ross May, ladies and gentlemen. Live your dreams.
Check me on iTunes, dude. I just dropped the album, Live Your Dreams. It's on iTunes, Google Play, Amazon, anywhere you want to find it. It's there. It's totally worth it. It's totally worth it. It'll change your life. It'll change somebody's life.
Change my life.
So, that's what's up. Thanks, guys.
All right, so shall we take another break then? Is it about that time?
We're in a break.
Guys, yeah, okay. We're gonna get GK back on the decks here for you.
Holy. Slow down. Grab the wall. Wiggle like you're trying to make your ball off. Hella thick, I wanna smash them all now. Speed up. Gas pedal. Gas pedal. Gas pedal. Gas pedal. Gas pedal.
You already know me, S-A-G-A.
Gas pedal.
Look.
Gas pedal.
Black money, let them say amen. I'm just trying to make it clear, boy, Ray Bans. I'm a great man, whoa, say friend. I play up, late night, DJ, amen. Room full of boppers, tell them give me temper. Beat it up, 911, hit the coppers. I'm S-A-G-E, who would like to know? B5, B5, folks mean large, me through. West side, baby, do what you do. And you got to tell what to do. It's pretty live, it's the way that I grow. I be stepping up in the club, they make a drop to my show. Her new man, cause I spoon, but I don't give a fork. Silverware, out if he acting a poor sport. Poor sport, grab a girl and get a yank. Gang, got a booty like Coops, I'm trying to make it. Wow, slow down, grab the wall. Wiggle like you're trying to make your ball off. Hella thick, I wanna smash him off. Smash, speed up, gas pedal. Gas pedal, gas pedal, gas pedal, gas pedal. Now speed up, gas pedal, gas pedal, gas pedal.
She a trick for a dollar bill and a boyfriend a bitch calling Tyler Perry. Ugh, I'm in the black bat looking scary. On my way to the cake, no bakery. Oops, bakery, never been no faking me. Lead her to the bathroom, she asking where you taking me. Tell her slow down, baby. I'm too turned up, it's finna go down, baby. When you hit the stage, the people do a 180. When I hit the stage, man, the club wanna pay me. You know, so fugazi. Got a white boy, you blew me, caught it, it's look shady, This is so crazy, got two with me, make my old hate me, All about my payment. You say we getting money, that's an understatement,
Slow down, grab the wall. Wiggle like you're trying to make your fall off. Hella thick, I wanna smash them all now. Speed up, gas pedal, gas pedal, gas pedal, gas pedal, gas pedal now. Speed up, gas pedal, gas pedal, gas pedal. Lil' mama got sex appeal. Sex appeal. I make her sing, she wanna get a record deal.
Like a
deal. What a bitch though, it's finna get real. She got a booty so big, it's like a Ferris wheel.
Yeah.
Lil' mama got sex appeal.
Sex appeal.
I make her sing, she wanna get a record deal.
Like a
what
deal.
A bitch though, it's finna get real. She got a booty so big,
everyone
it's like
him.
A Ferris wheel.
Slow down, grab the wall. Wiggle like you're tryna make your fall off. Hella thick, I wanna smash them all now. Speed up, gas pedal. Gas pedal, gas pedal, gas pedal, gas pedal, now speed up. Gas pedal, gas pedal, gas pedal, gas pedal.
Shake bags when you hear all kills say bags. It's the new She gon' do drugs, but we don't do it on the mattress, hit a best spring. Ain't nothing better, it's the best thing. Got a China, straight from Beijing. So tight, all she do is scream. Oh, make you touch a toe. I like how she married go round, round the pole. Pole, open, close. I like when my don't wear no clothes. It's hot up in the spinners, we low. Gangsters in the spinners, we got the soul. T-T-T raw when I walk in the dough. They know, yeah, they know, ha. Make it nasty, make it nasty. Drop it on the, make it nasty. Make it nasty, make it nasty. Pop it on the, make it nasty. Make it nasty, make it nasty. Drop it on the, make it nasty. Make it nasty, make it nasty. Pop it on the, make it nasty. Yeah, I'm a star. Stacks on black, you can use the black card. Pull up, hop out, valet the car. About to go big, I the Lord. Tipping on the sh, then she drop it to the floor. I like, she could be my employer.
Back it up.
Now it's lights out, like
lights out.
Like Roy Jones Jr., T-Raw the ruler. Slicker than a gold patch, gold chain Cuban. Rope till it's bruising. Gimme. Kill it like OJ. Make it nasty, make it nasty. Drop it on the, make it nasty. Make it nasty, make it nasty. Pop it on the, make it nasty.
Get on and swear it's the yeah. But yo, your girl just moved.
in the club in the coffee crew. Bruh, look, the movement is on.
It's the virtual open mic.
Yeah.
That's the name as of right now.
Virtual open mic. We have to throw showcase in there.
Virtual open mic talent showcase. Let's just make it as long as we possibly can.
Yeah.
No, we're gonna. Right now it's a virtual open mic, mydjsradio.com. And man, I'm stoked on this. Like, I'm just pleased to be here, truly.
Yeah.
Like, I'm really happy. Like, I was really stoked, Jaleesa, when I came in and I saw you seated there.
Really?
Because this is my corner. I wanted to stake my claim right here, so this is officially my spot. So
okay.
Like that. Thank you for reserving it for me.
So next time after we break, I'm going to be sitting over there.
No,
I'm not. We can watch Josh be uncomfortable with this.
I'm kind of leaning into it. That's very cool. So we're about halfway through the show now, and we got some more performers coming up for you, but this is like the point in the show where Jaleesa and I are just going to banter a little bit randomly about stuff. So.
Because we're so awesome, you guys want to hear what we have to say.
Yeah.
We're going to talk about Halloween!
Okay.
The best time of the year. That's Christmas. It's one of the best times of the year, I think.
Yeah, it's a lot
Halloween.
Of fun. Well, what are your plans?
I already went to a party. I went to a Halloween party. I was a referee. I was calling the shots. I was blowing whistles at people who were being boring and not drinking their drinks.
I see you sporting the black and white stripes. And
yeah, it's like a running theme. Shot collar.
I like it.
Theme. What about you? What are your plans?
I'm glad you asked, Jaleesa. Because I actually, my costume... I'm gonna be
Joshua Duncan. Josh is going to be Joshua Duncan.
No, see, I usually do the vampire thing because it's pretty easy. Like, I just pop in the fangs and it's good to go. But I'm thinking something a little bit different this year. I want to be the Invisible Man. And I've got my costume here. You want to see it?
No.
Do it.
Okay, I'm sorry. Yes.
Okay, great. I'm glad that you would like to see it. Got it right here.
This is weird.
No, I'm gonna be the Invisible Man. Check it out.
Oh, that's so clever. Josh is clever, everybody. Invisible Man. Is it?
I'm gonna zip this up.
Where'd you go? Where'd you go?
Did it work? Am I invisible?
Not to me, but I'm sure to them you are invisible.
Am I invisible, guys?
What a wonderful trick. That's awesome.
Alright. I'm just playing around. I should probably take this off.
Yeah,
because
you are invisible to everyone else.
Alright, guys. Let's get...
Oh, yeah, who's next?
Let's get back into it. Yes, our next performer. This is someone that you brought, that you...
He's
so
my friend.
Perhaps
I've
you should introduce
him. I've known this man since 6th grade. We went to Roosevelt High School. Roosevelt Middle School together. He now does spoken word poetry, and he's amazing. So, Michael Pendleton, aka T.I., please come to the stage.
The T.I. stands for True Indeed.
True Indeed. He is the true.
Hey, what's up? True.
Michael! Yay!
Do you want to begin the interview?
I do. Okay, Michael. Since it's our first time meeting, tell me what inspires you in your spoken word.
What inspires me in my spoken word? I'd have to say the world that is very broad.
Mm-hmm.
Most importantly, God. God is number one to me.
Absolutely.
That's what inspires me, but the people are next in line on my list, and that's really where I'm at. I'm here to speak to the people.
Yeah. I did that. Projection! To the people.
Just speak louder.
And the piece that you're going to do now, that's about?
Well, it's really a life story, if you will. I got into spoken word just by, I guess by accident. I write a lot of raps and just compile them together and speak them out because it's easier for people to hear. A lot of people don't feel rap all the time. Certain people are genre, got their genre blinders on, you know,
right.
They're doing that. So, that's where it came from, and it's about my life.
Did you make this little guy? Is that you?
Yeah, that's me right there. See, I can do that face. I'll be like.
It kind of looks like you. Oh, that's cool.
So that's the, what is that, bit strips?
Yeah. Oh, yeah. I've been seeing a lot
of
those.
Shout out to bit strips. Everybody's like on that tip right now.
For real.
Right?
Cloud it up.
She's going to be awesome.
All over my newsfeed, bit strips
that's,
all day.
That's the newest thing to do.
Yeah.
Yeah.
It's a lot of the streets.
Yeah. I dig it. Josh, you have any questions for me?
You know, actually, I'd like to get right down to it, man. I want to hear something.
Uh-oh.
Let's do it.
So, I'm gonna speak
do
that.
It, do it, Lawrence.
Speak that verb.
Yes, please.
Speak the verbs. Put it into action. Make it happen, Cap. All right.
Indeed.
All right.
All right. So,
like I was saying before, this is just a spoken word, speaking truth into the microphone. So, this is your boy, True Indeed. Because, you know, I used to be a different type of dude. Roam around the streets throwing bees at you. I didn't really care. I was drinking my brew, banged out late nights, hanging out with the crew. What you wanna do? Toe to toe? Boy, don't you know? I do that do-si-do. Bump true beats through my stereo. I went from shadows to an afro, from a deuce-deuce to a 44. It's a matter of time before we lose control. Wisened up, I switched up my role with some game still tighter than a sushi roll. Thanks to connections I ain't seen before. I'm talking pearly gates and the king of old surviving. Outmatched against multiples receiving. Blessings that's greater than gold. So if you rolled it up to smoke it up, you could scroll this up and soak it up. And this will numb your tears but pierce your ears. Take this here, release your fears. And if you take this change and do some things, I'm talking grab your chains, refrain from banging. Kingdom is worth more than your dudes from slanging. It's about time you grab your brains, maintain them. You know what I'm saying? Just speaking truth into the mic. So that's one little track
nice,
I got going
dude,
on.
Nice, nice,
yeah.
I have seen.
Wow.
No, that's real cool. That's real cool. I like that it's actually rhythmic and rhymes. You could easily put that on top of a beat and it would fit nicely. Like it's not. I, you know, as much as I do enjoy spoken word, I really, maybe I'm a simpleton, but I like something that has a rhythm and a rhyme to it. Like, I don't like these haiku prose things that just sort of randomly flow, you know, like with no structure to them. So
right.
that's
yeah, you can totally follow
like
that. Like, oh.
Yeah,
oh.
That, I mean, I knew where the beat was.
Cool, cool. I mean, yeah,
that's
where
cool.
It comes from. I'm a songwriter, so if you will, the beat is counting off in my head, you know, so.
It's
yeah,
cool because I've always wanted to write one of those. Mine always end up being songs, but I always wanted to like make just a spoken word without music just flow, and that is so cool.
Yeah,
I love
that's
it.
That's how you got the metronome locked in, huh?
Yeah.
Very cool.
Oh,
see
cool.
Now I might have to hit you up when I produce some beats. Now I can know somebody
uh-oh,
I can turn to spit some verses
yeah,
on.
I'll just speak it up, man.
Nice, nice. So you got another one for us?
Yeah, I got another one.
All right.
All right. You are worthy. For any time I was thirsty, you would supply. See, any time I couldn't get there, you would grab that wheel and then drive. Yeah, I'm alive, but you died. It was all for me, so now I'm on fire. How could this be? I used to be just a thug. I was on the streets, bandana blooded up. You had enough. Capture my face. Capture my life, capture my grace. Show me my place, reveal me my faith. Show me the true definition to a happy place. And all I know is things have really changed. Since you came, I am not the same. I can't maintain same old type of frame. Gotta switch it up, you filling up my cup. I'm overflowing till it spread to the people. You ain't giving love, I guess you breeding evil. Jump off the cliff, if only you can evil. Forget your old ways, you can see through these people. We all equal, just trying to be cool. We all be fooled by these bejeweled. The glory's on the other side. And it's about time we open up our eyes, all right?
Nice.
Yeah.
Mike, oh yeah, snapping. That's the etiquette. That's awesome. And I like how that's your testimony.
Yeah,
I'm gonna get all
you're right about
on
that.
Really quick. That's the realest thing that you can ever spit, is your testimony, and that's just beautiful. I felt the presence, I felt what you're saying, I felt like...
It's inspiring.
It was just inspiring, yeah.
For sure.
It's like, that's right up my alley. So if I were to write a spoken word, it would be that. It would be my testimony.
Word. You know, so that's really what it is. Everybody's a living testimony. Everybody's got a story to tell, you know. Some people, it's rough. And I feel like if people would express their heart, there'd be a better understanding across the board of what everybody's dealing with. And connections being made, you know. Connections being made.
It's real. It's real. So how did you like first get into this? When did you first begin, you know, with your pen and pad and just getting into this
type? Well, you know, I come from a background of gang banging, but that's something in the past. But you know, something that we did for fun is just rapping. You know. Whether it be just in a group, in a circle with a bunch of homies, just freestyling, you know, busting busting out them beats, and then we just flow, you know, and it was kind of a way to vent out to each other, and you could really feel each other through that, you know, and keep it real, keep it 100, and you could hear what's on people's mind, because it's coming off the top of their mind. Yeah.
Well, I hate to put you on the spot, but I want to ask you, are there any particular MCs that are influences on you? Who are some of your favorites?
MCs. Well, there's a lot of good artists out there. My boy Ross May, who was just on before me, man.
Oh, man.
That was inspiring right there. But like I said, it's all about the people. I can't really say that there's any one MC that really inspires me. It's a mixture of a lot of things, from anything like Tupac, you know, down to the Christian scene of Lecrae. There's a lot of singers out there, female singers. Kim Walker is very inspiring to me. Things that have soul in it, oftentimes, or a lot of truth in it. That's what I really gravitate to. Cause I'm just not into fads. I'm not into people saying things that they ain't really doing or they don't really mean or stuff like that. I like to see the soul through the people's eyes and through their voice and what they have to say. Cause that's where it's really at.
Oh, yeah.
That's where it's really at.
Preach. All right, dude. Well, do you have another one for us?
You know what? I do got one more thing to say.
Well, all right. Please.
I got one more thing to
say. All right.
Now, this is for my fam. You see me from the start. I know you seen this light that I've been trying to spark. I hope it covers you when you in the dark. I hope it follows you, whether near or far. You see, this love burns deep. No matter the color of your butt cheeks. See, if talk was cheap, it wouldn't bring pain. Words breed power, they move everything. So you can build life or build chains. But homie, it's either one or the other. Break the chains and freedom reigns from above us. To find your life, you must remove all the covers that this world has placed. You see, materials have become off base. So step back, redefine your space. Where do your boundaries lie in this case? This life is a race. So what is your pace? The jack, the king, the queen, or the ace? I'm a servant of the king, so my game has been laced.
Hey.
Oh, take my moment, everybody.
That's what I said.
Throw the mic.
True indeed.
Where do
so,
we find you?
Yes, where do we find
you? Where do you find me? You find me in the streets of Oceanside, stomping around. But no, on a more serious note, I mean, I do have Facebook. I'm on YouTube. Type in True Indeed on YouTube or True Indeed 760. You'll find me. For the Facebook, Michael True Indeed Pendleton. My profile page is that funny looking picture you see behind me. So
nice,
you'll
nice.
Probably
Pendleton.
See me. You'll know that's me. You'll be like,
you've seen that guy before. Pendleton, like Camp Pendleton.
Yeah, that's right.
It's all that's Oceanside right. Today, man, for real. Very cool.
Oh, that's cool, huh?
Yeah.
Oceanside theme, guys.
Well, cool. Thank you so much, man. True indeed for coming through. And, maybe come in the future because we're going to be doing this a lot. So
definitely. You know, I'm local. You guys are local, so I'll be coming through. I'm excited to see what talent is coming through here.
For real. We're going to have a lot of really great performers. So
all right.
Y'all stay tuned.
Stay tuned.
True indeed. Thanks, man.
All right. Thanks. What a guy.
that booty. Trying to get to you and that booty. Girl, I've been shaking, sticking, and moving. Trying to get to you and that booty. Trying to get to you and that booty. Trying to get to you and that booty. Girl, he's simping, simping. Walk up in the club with a limping. Now listen, what you gon' do with this pimping? What you gon' do with this pimping? Girl, I'ma call ya, call ya. Later on the night or tomorrow. Now follow, what you gon' do with this baller? What you gon' do with this baller?
What you gon' do? Girl, I pin the block, pin the block. Pull up on that in a brand new truck. Brand new truck. Speakers on blast with tremendous knocks. TVs in the dash, rims just won't stop. You need to be down with a pimp like me. I ain't turning down nothing but my collar, you see. I'ma leave you with my number, you should holler at me. Cause I'm a baller, can't nobody hustle harder than me.
Ooh. Girl, I've been shaking, sticking, and moving. Trying to get to you and that booty. Trying to get to you and that booty. Trying to get to you and that booty. Girl, I've been shaking, sticking, and moving. Trying to get to you and that booty. Trying to get to you and that booty. Trying to get to you and that booty.
Right. I ain't tryna let that pass me tonight. I'ma put my beard in and tell you something slick. Whisper in your ear while I'm holding my food. I don't mean no harm, it's the hood in me. Sippin' on that Richard Hennessy. Psychedelic colors in my jewelry. Suckers hella jealous cause you're digging me. Now what you gon' do, mama? I'm tryna dip later on, me and you, mama. I like the way that you groove and you move, mama. You know the women love me, I'm the 44. Poppin' my peas cause I'm laced with gang. Nothing but the yay flowing through my veins. She wear a Miss 60K fit in the Gucci. Cause her hair big enough to sit a cup on her boob.
Girl, I've been shaking, sticking, and moving. Trying to get to you and that booty. Trying to get to you and that booty. Trying to get to you and that booty. Girl, I've been shaking, sticking, and moving. Trying to get to you and that booty. Trying to get to you and that booty. Try to keep myself from going crazy. When I'm in the house, when I think about, when I see you out, when I hear about, I want my baby back. Man, close I up. Thought it would be easy, but it's hard for me to let you go.
Baby, don't.
Go.
Baby, don't.
Go.
Baby, don't.
Y'all know what this is.
Nah, I'm better than your ex, gonna be better than your next. Babe, you screwed up, so you better be from Texas. Can't seem to doubt that I creamed it out. Now you dream about how I turn Neiman out. Nothing to scream about, just back your Beamer out. Pack it up in the trunk, go back to Kima house. Cause I could play cool, but I can't play fool. It's options and break up, you ever play pool?
Uh-huh.
Better do you, cause I damn sure does me. And what your buzz be, it's only because me. The wifey, husby, never was me. I does me, trust me, I don't wanna another you, so I'ma slide,
yep.
But I got another boo on the side,
I try
baby.
To play cool, acting like what you do, don't faze
uh-huh.
me, don't faze
uh-huh.
me. Meanwhile, I'm sitting at home, all alone, trying to keep myself from going crazy.
Crazy.
When I'm in the house, when I think about, when I see you out, when I hear about, I want my baby back. Man, I thought it would be easy, but it's hard for me to let you go.
Baby, don't
go.
Baby, don't
go.
Baby, don't
go.
Baby, don't
go.
Through the time I've been alone, time I spent on phones. No, you ain't letting them climb up in my throne now. Baby, that line with the Patron had me talking crazy. It's time to come on home now. I talk with someone above. It's okay to lose your pride over someone you love. Don't lose someone you love, though, over your pride. Stick with your entree and get over your size.
Yes.
We break up then make up at Jacob's, baby. My parents fought too, I'm the makeup, baby. Wake up, baby. Love how you open, though. I mean, you seen Tom Cruise on the Oprah show. So I just can't bet on the next hand. It's too much in this pot just to give to the next man.
I try to play cool, acting like what you do. Don't faze me, don't faze me. Meanwhile, I'm sitting at home, all alone, trying to keep myself from going crazy.
Crazy.
When I'm in the house, when I think about, when I see you out, when I hear about, I want my baby back. Man, I thought it would be easy, but it's hard for me to let you go.
Baby, don't
go.
Baby, don't
go.
Baby, don't
go.
Baby, don't
go.
Now, if you ain't never went through it, you ain't really into it. The next scratch will show you I really been through it. Every other day, I'm giving another way. That's what your friend, sister, little brother say. If I'ma do some, it's the undercover way. When them hatin' watchdogs look the other way, and others may not see that we need each other. But if we on the same page, we could read each other. They should learn us instead of try to turn us. Mr. and Miss Smith, we both got the burners up. If you love your baby, then turn this up. Then we keep it hot like a thermos cup. Relax, don't be trying to perm us up. We already straight.
I try to play cool, acting like what you do. Don't faze me, don't faze me. Meanwhile, I'm sitting at home all alone, trying to keep myself from going crazy.
Yeah.
When I'm in the house, when I think about, when I see you out, when I hear about, I want my baby back. Man, I thought it would be easy, but it's hard for me to let you go.
Have superpowers, rap 225,000 hours. Get a calculator, do the math. I made 1,000 songs that made you move your. And for the last 300 months, I made 16 albums with me on the front, and they bump. Where you get your beats? I heard 93 rappers say like me. Two singers and 10 comedians, and I'm still gonna yell it every time you see me in. What's my favorite word? Why they gotta say it like short? Play on my court, can't hang with the big dogs, stay on the porch. Blow the whistle. Blow the whistle. Blow the whistle. Blow the whistle. Where you get that from? Grab a mic, spin one. Let me hit that MC 8 ball and MJG. Keep spitting that B to the IMP. Bun B, that's Texas, baby. Ballin' G, that's Memphis, baby. Short dog, that's Oakland, baby. Ain't nothing but pimpin' these days, G. My nigga C got locked up, but these real still know they got to give a what you say. Short dog with UGK. Do you really wanna be like me? Spit game like Snoop and T.I.P. Pretty girls in the VIP, they came with Dre. They don't need ID. Blow the whistle. Blow the whistle. Blow the whistle. Blow the whistle. Your mind is gone, your brain is blazed. You've been wide awake for the last 3 days. Popping, it goes down for real. Don't stop, just keep rolling downhill. Crash and burn, can't stand, fall back. You're doing too much, you can't handle all that. Man, it's been way too long. Time to let the whole world play your songs. Like me, my shit gets around. Lead the country, come back and hit the town. I'm in Miami, New York, and ATL. Houston and LA, ask Dave Chappelle. Buy my rich, he got it from me and made $50 million. I'm proud of you, D. But I'm crazy, you don't wanna be like me. I come from East Oakland where the youngsters get hyped. Blow it. Blow the whistle. Blow the whistle. Blow the whistle. Too short. Up all night, baby. Album number 16. Y'all can't do that.
Alright, hey guys, we're back. So you are now tuned into, for those of you just tuning in, this is our open mic talent showcase. I think we're calling it the virtual open mic as of right now. And we are nearing the end of the show, but we have a real treat in store.
Yeah, he's awesome.
So this is one of the guys that I hit up immediately when I figured out that we were gonna be doing this, and I really wanted him to get him on board. His name is Cassius, and he's just another guy that I saw perform at one of the live, real-life open mics nearby in the area. And so, I'd like to, without further ado, just bring out Cassius. Come on, Cash.
Dun, 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 dun. Cassius to the stage! There he is.
What's up?
What up, Cash?
Ooh.
So how you doing?
Sick.
Yeah.
Yeah, for sure. But
see,
I'm excited though.
He wanted to make mention of the fact that he's feeling a little bit under the weather, just a preemptive apology. But he always says that. That's the thing. Every time I see this guy, he's like, oh yeah, I don't know, I got laryngitis or you know.
Oh,
and then
here.
Yeah, and then he proceeds to just blow everybody away with his
amazing.
Vocals. So
it doesn't matter if you're sick or not.
Yeah. And to me, like, this guy's cool to me because he's like kind of a king of improv or whatever. He's able to ad-lib a lot of stuff. You give him any instrumental and he'll just find the key and just like weave himself in there, and just with the oohs and ahs and whatever it is, he'll just make something up and it just sounds beautiful.
Yeah.
So
awesome, man.
Yeah. I'm saying, though,
quite natural talent. Just natural, raw.
I appreciate that.
And you know what? As a matter of fact, I want to tell a story about Cassius real quick.
I've got one too.
Do you?
Well,
no, your stories will probably coincide because I think it's the same story.
Well,
I'll let you tell it, Julissa. I've been talking.
Okay, here's my part of the story. Okay, so I work at Albertson to do administration, for those of you who don't know. And I was helping Cassius, and I don't know, it was like a money order transaction or something, and he just started talking about music. And sparked my interest right away. I'm like, oh yeah, songwriting. So anyway, I ended up giving him my SoundCloud information, and I was like, make sure you listen to this song, because some of my songs don't have instrumentals, some of them do. And we were like texting throughout the day, and by the end of the day, he had memorized my song. And I met up with him at the beach, because he sings at the beach, awesome. And he sang my song better than me, like within 5 hours of meeting him. So that was my biggest thing. So it was like that one time that I met him, and I was just like blown away by his talent. And it was just like, oh, if I ever come out with that song, he needs to sing it.
Yeah, see, now, this is the part where it intersects my story.
Okay,
so I had known Julissa for just a little while, me in the meantime. So we've been corresponding over Facebook a little bit. Like, we were kind of following each other on SoundCloud, and I really liked her raw vocals, and I was talking about maybe producing something together, maybe collaborating somewhere down the line. But it was just sort of like one of those kind of like, yeah, you know, we might get around to that someday type of ideas.
Yeah.
So you know, I talked to Julissa a little bit, and then I see Cassius at one of these open mics, right? And we're out on the patio, and dude is talking about, he's all excited, because, I mean, Cassius, man, when he gets excited about something, dude, like, this guy, he was telling me, he was like, oh, man, like, I met this girl, and, like, she's a great singer, and, like, she actually gave me a song, she gave me one of her songs to cover, like, she said I could just have it, I could roll with it and do my own cover of it. And I was like, oh, yeah, and he's like, yeah, yeah, he's like, check it out. So he brings it up on SoundCloud, and he's, you know, he plays a song and starts singing over it, and I'm listening, and I'm like,
it's me.
I'm like, that sounds awfully familiar. I was like, wait, who'd you say that girl was? And he shows me, it's Julissa Daniel. And I said, I know that girl. And so that's when I started being like, oh, we gotta figure something out altogether. And so indirectly, that kind of led to like this happening right now.
Absolutely.
So I'm really pleased with it.
This is only the second time with me seeing him, so this is all great. I'm so excited to hear you sing again.
Serendipitous. Okay, so let's get right down to it. Let's not talk anymore. Let's do this.
Sure.
This is him sick, everybody.
Yeah, he's sick.
Ain't the honeymoon, past the infatuation phase. Oh, right in the thick of love. Times we get sick of love. It seems like we argue every day. I know I misbehave. You made your mistakes. We both still got room left to grow. And though love sometimes hurts, I still put you first. This thing work, but I think we should take it slow. We don't know which way to go, 'cause we're ordinary people. Maybe we should take it slow, take it slow. take it slow, take it slow. Oh, oh, this time we'll take it slow. This ain't a movie, no, no fairy tale conclusion, yo. Gets more confusing every day. Oh, sometimes it's heaven sent, then we head back to hell again. We kiss and we make up on the way. I hang up, you call. We rise and we fall. We feel like just walking away. As our love advances, we make second chances. Oh, it's not a fantasy. I still want you to stay. We're just ordinary people. Maybe we should take it slow. Cause we're ordinary people. Maybe we should take it slow. Take it slow. Oh, oh, oh. This time we'll take it slow. Take it slow. Oh, oh, oh. This time we'll take it slow. Take it slow. Maybe we'll live and learn. Maybe we'll crash and burn. Maybe we'll stay. Maybe we'll go. Maybe we'll return. We'll start a fight. Maybe we won't survive. Maybe we'll grow. You'll never know, baby. You and I. We don't know which way to go. Whoa, whoa, whoa. Cause we're ordinary people. Maybe we should take it slow. Take it slow. This time we'll take it slow, take it slow. Oh, oh, oh. This time we'll take it slow.
Just got off.
What we got next?
What do you got next?
Have a seat, man. Relax.
Okay. Got kind of hot, man.
Dude, that was excellent. That was excellent.
That was
one of the first things you sang that really caught my ear at one of the open mics. Yeah. I was like, wow, this guy nails John Legend, man.
I think I definitely did it like a whole lot better.
Yeah. Don't even trip.
I didn't even like that song
it
before.
It was on point. Was on point.
Oh, man.
You didn't even like it before, but he
made
a believer.
You made me like the song.
You know?
Yeah, absolutely.
Yeah.
Yeah, thank you, man. I really appreciate you coming through this, dude, for real.
For sure, man.
This is like one of the coolest things that we've ever done at my DJ studio thus far. I'm loving this open mic. So will you come through more in future?
For sure, like every time, you know what I mean?
Yes.
Every time.
I want to be able to kill it.
That's what I like to hear.
Blood every time.
Man, this is cool. Like we have the photograph of you and Ross May up behind us here, just jamming. It looks like you guys are right down by the pier in Oceanside.
Oh yeah, we were. Little amphitheater. Little spur of the moment, like super session. He had like Rock Man, like a whole entourage of people, you know. It was like a couple of photographers and like some groupies and limos. And like,
see, that's,
we have groupies.
That's when the magic happens, man. Because I like there was one night that I was down at the other open mic, and everybody had performed on stage and everything, but it was afterwards. Everybody was chilling. Do you remember out back in the parking lot?
Yeah,
and it was better than anything that had happened on stage, honestly. It was so cool. Like Ross started just playing something, you know, just like strumming some chords. And before long, like the drummer was like banging something on the tambourine, and then you jumped in there with some just oohs and ahs and just saying this and that. And like one of the MCs started rapping a verse or whatever, and just like everybody, and I'm over there just like, yeah. Just trying to picture him something, you know.
It was awesome.
And it was just like magical, dude. It was so cool. I mean,
it was the best moments, though.
Yeah, it was real cool. And I know Ross could attest to that. And as a matter of fact, I want, in a little bit, to bring Ross out here, and maybe you guys will jam a little bit together on the spot.
That would
I don't
be
know
beautiful.
If I'm putting you guys on the spot, but just to do something
that
spontaneous.
That would be beautiful, Ross, if you're listening.
Right. But in the meantime, though, you have some other covers that I really want to hear too. So,
okay.
So let's, can we do another one?
Okay, is that still?
All right, yeah, so tell them what it's going to be. It's, yes, it's Come Over. By Estelle and Sean Paul.
Sean Paul and Estelle.
Yeah.
So I'm gonna try my best. Kind of. Oh, it's a stretch.
Oh, 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 oh. If I was to tell you just how much I need you, would you come tonight? Or would you not believe me? Cause the love that easy never turns alright. Baby, I'm trying to change the rules. You deserve something good in your life. We've waited for far too long, so come get your blessings tonight. Baby, won't you come over, love, so that I can show you love. Promise I got enough to give you all that you need. Baby, so many search to find a love that's as cool as mine. I wouldn't waste your time, bring it all to me. Baby, your love, your love. Baby girl, bring me your love, your love. Let me teach you, give you love instruction, show you what I know. We should take it easy, ain't no need to rush this, baby, nice and slow. All this love I can give to you, all I expect is a bit in return. Be perfect love, as long as you're willing to learn. Baby, won't you come over, love, so I can show you love. I got enough to give you all that you need. So many things to find, love that's as cool as mine. I wouldn't waste your time to bring it all to me. Baby, bring me your love, your love. Baby, bring me your love, your love. Baby girl, bring me your love, your love. Baby, bring me your love, your love. Baby girl, you know I love you, I love you so. So bring me your love, don't you go, no, no. No fear tonight, we should make it right. Time, baby, won't you come over, love, so I can show you love. Promise I got enough to give you all that you need. So many search to find a love that's as cool as mine. I wouldn't waste your time, so bring it all to me, baby.
Hey. Oh man,
that is challenging, man. That is a challenging song. You sure we're gonna do this, Lord, man?
Yeah, I do.
Oh
my
gosh.
Because I have to give you props for going for the female vocal and just doing what you gotta do, either dropping an octave or just weaving in with some different type of, you know, melodies that are still harmonic or whatever. That's
see me, I'm sweating, man.
Yeah, no,
it's dude.
Killed it. I wondered if you were gonna attempt the Sean Paul verses as
well. No, I couldn't do that, man. Like,
no, that was real cool. That was real cool.
Appreciate it.
Yeah, man. So that's why on the third one, and I know you're hesitant to do this, but when you suggested it, I was like, yeah, man, you got to do this.
What's the third song?
The third song is a newer song, very recent. It's by Lord, and it's called Royals.
Wait, and then how's it go? Is it like a group?
No. No, there's like layers of harmonies built up, but it's all one girl.
Oh, wow. So, that's like one of my favorite songs right now.
It's dope.
That's one of my favorite songs.
The beat is really minimal and just sparse, you know? And
I know you can do it, please.
I didn't expect these songs to be so challenging at this moment, man. My voice is really shy. I've been recording a lot. Like, I had 3 straight days of recording, and like, I had a serious jam session on last Wednesday. It was 2 days ago. I couldn't sing at all. I recorded Sunday, yesterday, and then that Wednesday we jammed and then recorded, and then Friday and Saturday my voice was just completely gone. It's like one of the scariest moments of my life.
Yeah,
really. And that's why I just got over that, you know. So, I take pride in what I do, but it's okay.
Right.
I mean, I'll be back. You know,
for sure.
But I'll try it.
All right. Hey, thanks, man, for being a good sport about it.
No worries,
man. I really
want
to hear this.
This is one of my favorite songs. I'm pumped up!
Well, that was so different. We're gonna do that now.
Yeah. I've never seen a diamond in the flesh. I cut my teeth on wedding rings in the movies. And I'm not proud of my address. In a torn up town, no postcode envy. When everybody's like gold teeth, breakers, tripping in the bathroom, ball gowns, bloodstains, crossing the hotel room, we don't care. We're driving Cadillacs in our dreams. Every song's like crystal, Maybach, diamonds in your timepiece. We don't care, not caught up in love affair. We never be royals in our blood. That kind of lust just ain't for us. We crave a different type of buzz. Let me be your ruler. You can call me King B, and baby I'll rule. Just let me live that fantasy. My friends and I, we count the gold. We count our dollars on the train on the way to the party.
Yeah.
That we're fine with this. Didn't come for money. But every song is like gold teeth, gray goose, chipping in the bathroom.
Yeah.
And we'll never be royal. It don't run in our blood. That kind of lust just ain't for us. We crave a different type of buzz. Let me be your ruler. You can call me King B, and baby I'll rule. Just let me live that fantasy. Let me live that fantasy. Cause baby, I'll rule. So let me live that fantasy. Oh yeah. Cause baby, I'll rule. I said, baby, I'll rule. Let me live that fantasy. Cause baby, I rule. So let me live that fantasy.
Came out like 5 minutes ago.
I know.
So,
For real.
He fell a little bit and just jumped right back on.
I actually did just learn it though. I didn't learn it, but I attempted to learn it.
No, that was tight.
I remember that song.
Especially like so at the end, you just started feeling it, and just like that's really when you shine is when you start just kind of just ad-libbing from the soul or whatever, just kind of getting into it. So that's why at the very end here, I was thinking I'd really like to get Ross back out here. Maybe Lena, if she's down as well, to do some harmonies and stuff.
Let's do it.
If you guys would, I mean, it's easy for me to say that because I don't have to do anything.
Your stack.
But...
Let's do some collab.
We gotta do it.
Guys,
collab.
There he is. Oh, see, where's she at? Where's she at? You guys gotta help me, man. Like, there's a lot of people that just hurt me. So,
help a brother out.
But no, luckily they hurt me. Think about it. Ross Smith's gonna come help redeem this.
So I guess you know, Ross, you can set the foundation and then you guys can build on it from there.
We're gonna jam.
You gonna jam?
Nice.
Hey. I got a song, man. I don't want you guys to jam.
Oh no.
Cool, so maybe what should we do? Maybe you guys wanna actually you two come over here.
Oh, right here, Dan.
Let's switch couches.
Let's switch couches.
We're just shuffling around a little bit. I think this is optimal.
Are we on a
so then what?
Where do I go? I'm going to sit on the table. Right
now. Oh, you can have that.
There you go.
No, that table's not sustainable. It's not a sustainable table.
I
stand up. That's what I do. All right, so what's up, dude?
I just made this up right now. It might be a little awkward, but you know, I just thought we could roll with it. So.
All right, we'll kick a little jam in G, right? And it should be easy to catch the tune. Mm-hmm. All right.
All right.
Hey, dude, here we go. Oh,
keep me on, cause I wanna see you. I wanna see you again, take your life slow, so I can see you again, I wanna see you again. Take your life, shine it the way you are.
Cause I wanna see you again.
So much, like,
thank you.
That's exactly the kind of magic like, I'm talking about.
Next Monday, same time.
My DJ's radio, you not forget about
my DJ's radio.
I know y'all, I knew
DJ's
y'all
radio.
Would be down to do that.
Thank you. That was a little scary.
Thank you, God bless.
MyDJsRadio.com. This is the new open mic. I'm Joshua Duncan. We got Jaleesa Daniel co-hosting. We'll see you guys next time. Good night. Peace.
I got my eyes on you. You're everything that I see. I want your high love and emotion endlessly. I can't get over you. You left your mark on me.
Hold on, I'm going home.